What is going on, everybody? Welcome back guys to the channel. Today I'm gonna show you some tricks which I use to complete the mission, which is available on the week 4, and which is like get 10 kills with the M416 and also with the UMP9. But in this video I'm gonna tell you that how you can complete the mission of the get 10 kills with M416 right away in 10 minutes. So in this video I'm going to tell you that some tricks and some tips which I used to complete that mission. So as you can see, now I'm like playing in the mini zone, and that's the main thing or the main tip. What you want to do is to complete this mission quickly or faster, that you don't go to the classic mode, because the mission, it doesn't tell you specific to like go to classic mode or go to arcade mode. So that's why get into the arcade mode and switch to the, you know, the mini zone section. So don't go with the quick match, because it's not sure that you will get connected into the, you know, the assault rifles and all the game, because mostly you just get connected with the quick match where there is like only shotguns, and that sucks because you have to get the M416 kill. So that's why I highly recommend you to get into the mini zone arcade mode, and that's really good. And the most important thing what you're gonna do is, so just find a place right away as you drop down with your parachute. Just find a place and just loot everything which you can, but most importantly M416, because you have to complete that mission. And as you can see over here, I'm like finding the M416 so long. I finally found it in this house, because I was just running around with the M16A4, and that's not the gun which I want to use, and that's why I was searching for the M416. And after that, what you're gonna do is just hop into a vehicle, and as I told you, it's a mini zone and there are shit ton of vehicles guys laying around in this field. So there are too many buggies, you can see in this video. So that's why once you get all the loot, what you're gonna do is just hop into a vehicle and just run around. And as you guys are seeing in the video, I'm just driving the vehicle here and there, and I'm just finding these people. I don't know, some of those are the real players, some of those are the bots. I really don't care, because I really am not afraid, and I'm not that kind of a guy who like gets a gun and just camp in one place. I really don't afraid to go out in the field and just run around. So I'm just getting the kills, getting to the car, and again I'm searching for the players. So that's how you can complete this mission faster, and it's really easy guys. I mean, just look at it, in just 10 minutes I was playing this mini zone and I just got 10 kills with the M416, and I didn't have to wait any much. Like, it was not at all boring for me. It was full of action, as it is the mini zone. So that's why I really like this mini zone to complete the arcade mission especially. So don't just hop into a classic mode, because it will take like half hour to complete, and it really get boring, because there are not much people around you. You know, you have to run a lot in those classic modes. So that's why just get into the arcade mode, just hop into a mini zone, and you're good to go man. Just grab a M416, just grab a vehicle and just run around till you find any people and all, and kill those guys. So that's how easy it is. So as you can see in this video, that's how I completed the mission. It's really simple guys, just as I told you. First of all, hop into an arcade mode and then go to the mini zone, and once the round is started, just find a M416. Of course you have to complete with that. So just find an M416 and find a vehicle, hop into it and just run around and find the guys and kill it. It's that simple. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. So I will post a video for a UMP, so if you are interested in that, just comment down below, because it's not the same tactic as the M416. Of course it's a UMP, it's a different weapon, so there are different tricks for that. So please do subscribe if you like this video. If it's helpful, just subscribe and also drop a like. It will really help me and my channel to grow. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care and bye bye. Thanks for watching.